get past your fear. Cucumbers are great vegetables.
Meow, meow, meow.
I'm gonna help you get over your phobia, okay? That's why I'll be putting these all over the house.
YouTube animated series Denis and Me, huge hit with the Juice Box Mafia. Season 2 is upon us, and here with more on the adventures of Denis, Sir Meows-a-Lot, Lady Barks-a-Bit, and friends is YouTube phenom, influencer, and star of Denis and Me, Denis Kopotun. Denis, thanks for being with us on CP24 Breakfast.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Look, we got to start here. Your YouTube channel pedigree and your reach is awesome. Where do you stand on subscriptions and views? Give us the numbers, and don't be shy.
I just recently hit 9 million subscribers on YouTube. And then across a couple of channels I've done at this point, I want to say around 5 billion total views, something like that.
Can you even wrap your head around that? When you try to think about what that means?
It eventually just kind of becomes numbers on a screen. It's really, really difficult to, you kind of lose comprehension at a certain point. So it's really like meeting fans and stuff in person that is sort of the, you know, the most meaningful and like biggest takeaway from it for sure.
I love hearing that. Let's talk about Denis and Me, the team behind this animagic really, and whatever you can tell us about season 2 without giving it away.
Yeah, absolutely. Denis and Me is a show. I mean, I think what's so great about it, what's so special, is that even through like COVID circumstances, we've had a team of people ranging from, you know, the animation studio Cartoon Conrad based out of Nova Scotia. We then have Headspinner Productions based out of Toronto. And then I'm right now in Vancouver. And so we were able to all come together and make this show that, like, I think is really special. It's cute and fun and super wholesome, but also like a little bit twisted in a way. it kind of really captures, I like to think, that nostalgic feeling of your kid playing in your backyard and you just kind of let your imagination run wild.
You know what, Denis, for me too, it checks all those boxes and it also stirs up the nostalgia for my generation. I mean, I'm an old dude, so for me it was Saturday morning cartoons. I get that vibe from this. It's you know, it's simple, sometimes it's a little silly, but that's so important, I think, in these days where kids are bombarded with so much anxiety, and it's also lean in when it comes to media. This is nice, lean back, just relax, and let us tell you some stories.
Absolutely. I like to think that the show like really doesn't take itself seriously at all. We basically just want to make sure that, you know, as long as the characters have a good heart, you know, that's the most important thing.
Where did animation fit into your childhood?
Man, I mean, animation is like my life. Like it's in my blood. I like, as a kid, I talk about this all the time on my YouTube, how I doodled, especially in class, all the time. I was obsessed with cartoons, watching cartoons. I made comic books all the time. It's just kind of basically my two childhood dream jobs was being a YouTuber and making a cartoon show. So the stars aligned for me, yep. I guess.
Mission accomplished. Well, look, I'm just so happy that you're a kid at heart and don't ever lose that, because we're all benefiting from it, especially the kids that get to watch and learn and just express themselves and feel okay about maybe being a little different and finding your way. That, to me, is what Denis and Me is about. Denis Kopotun, thanks so much. Season 2 of Denis and Me airs on Family Chart. We thank you for your time, your creativity, and we're proud to count you among the Canadians that are doing amazing things in the world of showbiz for kids. Thanks very much.
Right, thank you, appreciate it.